give you praise. We give you praise, Lord Jesus. Give you praise, you God. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Times in bad, you are on your throne, you are God alone. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. You are God alone. Thank you so much, the Lord, for what you have done in our lives, Lord God. We continue to entrust our lives to you. Continue to give our lives to you, Lord God, because we know that in you we have this promise of your protection, Lord God, your guidance. And as always, Lord God, here are our lives, here is our lives, Lord God, and we just dedicate this to you, Lord God. Set me on the run. love my whole heart through. Sin has no hold on me, cause your grace holds me now. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. God, we thank you so much for your love. That's why you sent your Son, Lord God. By your grace, we stand in your presence, Lord God. We thank you for your goodness, for your love. We thank you for all that you have done in our lives, Lord God. Thank you for your protection, Lord God. In the midst of this chaos, this world, Lord God, still we have an assurance. Still we can hold on to the truth, Lord God, that you will never leave us nor forsake us, Lord God. We give you praise even in this part, Father God. We welcome your presence, Lord God. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. We worship you with all our hearts, Lord God. And we give you praise, Lord Jesus. Visit us right now. Visit us right now. And quench, Lord God. Quench this dryness in our soul. We need you like never before. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. We give you praise. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Yes.
Amen. Sit down. Here again, this is our second.
Last Sunday,
this is the second time we are here. So we want to do this while the weather is nice. Every Sunday we are here, unless the Lord tells us to do something else. Normally we walk around West Side, do prayer walks, pray for the businesses. And I was sharing last week. There's this homeless guy. His name is Joshua. Because I drive him around to give food around here. Most of you probably know him from Miami. So, and Joshua one day stepped up to my truck. We're in the middle of the traffic. It's red light. And the Lord caused that red light to just hang in a little bit right there. For the longest time in that corner in Communico, I never knew that light was just staying red. Joshua came up and he said, "Oh, I said, sorry, I don't have anything." Normally I give him food, but I don't have food, I give him somewhere. And he said, "Oh, I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. I need your," he said.